There's Mason McTavish. What a summer he had for Anaheim.